Hi future entrepreneurs, hope you are doing good. Welcome to Business Down with Darshan. Hey, this is Tarun Darshan. Today we are going to see about what is Bitcoin. Just remember, what is Bitcoin? If you are an Instagram user, kindly do follow me at Instagram at Tarun Darshan. If you like this video, give a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel and to share to other future entrepreneurs. So let's welcome to this new video. Let's go. What is mean by Bitcoin? I think many people have waited for this topic, that is Bitcoin. Bitcoin is invented in 2008 by an unknown group of people. They named as Satoshi Nakamoto. So Bitcoin. Bitcoin is formally a digital currency and held between the computer. Just remember this thing before Bitcoin. Bitcoin is neither money, rupees or paper dollar, nor controlled by any central or state bank. So transaction in Bitcoin. Transaction is Bitcoin is made with no middleman. That means they have no central or no state bank involving in this. Bitcoin, it can be bought and used as a digital currency everywhere. So if I say from a hypothetical example, you can book rooms, Amazon Prime or Netflix Prime, you can buy. Suppose if you want to book a room, you don't have money, you can book from directly from Bitcoin using OYO. OYO is accepting it and Netflix is accepting it and Amazon Prime is also accepting it. In this three way you can invest, you can use it this Bitcoin. And much of the hype is about using an investment tool. The price of Bitcoin is stockated in 2017. Price of the Bitcoin. As today, the price of the Bitcoin is more than $32,000, that is more than 27 lakhs rupees in Indian money of equal to one Bitcoin. So recently in this COVID time, we have heard that a cricketer is donating a one Bitcoin for our Indian government, which is approximately 37 lakhs. He just donated one Bitcoin for the providing of oxygen to our Indian people. 2021, Bitcoin became very famous. If you had only just 2000 rupees in 2008, you have invested that 2000 rupees in Bitcoin. Today your value is 2 crores. So how the value of the Bitcoin increased in the trade market? So my next video will be how to invest in Bitcoin. So what is mean by cryptocurrency? So stay tuned, give a thumbs up and subscribe, switch on bell button, you will get all my upcoming videos. This is Tarun Darshan. Thank you everyone. So if you are Instagram user, kindly do follow me at Instagram at Tarun Darshan. Don't forget, love you all. Stay safe in this COVID time. Thank you so much.